the classic saying, a picture's worth a thousand words, and I think that is true to some degree. I mean, I think it brings more into focus all at once, whereas if you read a text, it's sequential and you may not absorb the whole thing. And just displaying it in a kind of pictorial form, as a kind of in the landscape, in the context of its surroundings, whatever the event is, gives it a kind of reality that's maybe a little more forceful to the viewer, and maybe kind of impinges on their mind and their memory with a little more force. I mean, that I guess is just my prejudice as somebody who does that kind of stuff. But that's what you aim for. You sort of try to. You only have a few seconds in some ways to get to hit the bullseye of their mind, and if it doesn't work in the first few seconds, then it's probably not going to work after that. So the impact has to be fast, and then they can spend time going into pockets and details, and they'd be willing to do it if you make that impact initially. So that's kind of, I guess, the challenge of doing it. And there's a lot of research to get to that point where you look like you've absorb the research and are giving, you know, it's looking natural as opposed to labored and kind of arranged. That's a challenge, to get over that hump to where you've sort of feel comfortable with the scene and the content enough. And usually by the end of a mural, I feel like I'm confident to start it again. You know what I mean? It's like that happens a lot of times.